you know why you're here. More or less. Some prep head politician stateside got pissed at the truth.
That's neither more nor less, George. It's damned ignorant. Anglo-Saxons to rule the post-war world. What the hell is that?
The straight skinny. When this is over, it will be us and the Brits have to put the damn world back together.
That's going to come as a hell of a surprise to Joe Stalin, who's losing millions on the Eastern Front.
Communism's for the next war.
God damn it, George. Shut up. The Czechs are also in this war, and the Dutch, and the Danes, and God knows who else. And above all, it's racialism. It's the very thing we're fighting. I can't have my general spouting idiocy Hitler would applaud. Anglo-Saxon superiority, that's exactly the kind of pig-headed crap that'll make Stalin think we are the next enemy. Sometimes I think you don't have the vaguest idea why we're fighting this war.
That's not fair, Ike.
It is if it's true. I'm not sending a bunch of fresh young kids from Iowa and California and New York and Nebraska to die on French beaches for the freedom of people they know nothing about so we can establish a new racial order. I'm asking them to die to prevent precisely that. And they're ready to do it. And that's why they're heroes. And why slapping a shell-shocked soldier as a malinger is never, never permissible. Do you understand me, sir? You should know.